name is Leilani Herrera. I'm an 11th grader at St. Lucie West Centennial High School, and I will be performing the song Paciencia y Fe from the musical In the Heights. Ay, mama, this summer's hard to stay. Paciencia y fe, paciencia y fe. Ay, carajo, it's hot, but that's okay. Mama would say, paciencia y fe. It was hotter at home in La Ribera, the Washington Heights of Havana. A crowded city, your face is the same as mine. Back as a child in La Vibora, I chased the birds in the plaza, praying mama you would find work, combing the scars in the side for some sort of sign. Ay mama, so many stars in Cuba. In Nueva York, we can see beyond our street lights. To reach the roof, you gotta bribe the super. Ain't no Cassiopeia in Washington Heights, but ain't no food in La Vibora. I remember nights, anger in the streets, hunger at the windows. Women folding clothes, playing with my friends in the summer rain. Mama needs a job, mama says we're poor. One day you say, vamos a Nueva York. And Nueva York was far, but Nueva York had work. And so we came. And now I'm wide awake, a million years too late. I talk to you, imagining what you do, remembering what we went through. Paciencia y fe. Fresh off the boat in America, freezing in early December, a crowded city in 1943. Learning the ropes in America, en español I remember, dancing with Mayor LaGuardia, all of society welcoming mommy and me. Paciencia y fe, paciencia y fe. Sharing double beds, trying to catch a break, struggling with English. Listening to friends, finally got a job working as a maid. So we cleaned some homes, polishing with pride, scrubbing a hood on the Upper East Side. The days into weeks, the weeks into years, and here I stay. And as I feed these birds, my hands begin to shake. And as I say these words, my heart's about to break. And I, mama, what do you do when your dreams come true? I spent my life inheriting dreams from you. What do I do with this winning ticket? What can I do but pray? I buy my loaf of bread, continue with my day, and see you in my head. Imagining what you'd say. The birds, they fly away. Do they fly to love?